demo right now. Thank you. For this opportunity. It's been, people say fruitful, but people don't realize that some seasons there's no fruits on the trees also. There have been million seasons where there was nothing going on the trees, but the tree wanted to just survive. So I think that has been the only common thread, was how fast I used to fall down. I used to find a way to stand up as kitni jaldi. Initially the failures were very hard because you felt that I couldn't make place for Indian food. So I used to feel demoralized, but later I figured out that failing is fantastic. And you know, worse is when you don't stand up after failing. So that has been the common thread which I hope I stay inspired.
Amritsar to America downstairs, so each question gets answered there and then we come back again if anything is left out. So you know, we will have everyone see, we'll see all of you there downstairs now. Yeah, thank you.
Media, right? Madam, you need to come back. Please come back.
I studied Manipal, yes, 3 to 4 years. That was my foundation of Indian cooking. I was born and raised in Amritsar, 17 years. So I only knew my grandmother's cooking, which was typical Punjabi food. But when I came to South, and one of my roommates was from Chennai, and this is the first time I understood the difference of from North to South, the difference of the cuisine. And today my journey is just in a different style. Please forgive me if it's different looking, because I have figured out that the food should look different also now. Because you know, we had to get into the world of the European and American Michelin star chefs, so we just could not serve food which was between the price range of $2 to $10. So for me to figure out that I'm going to reach $300 per person, I have to start figuring out giving more details to food. So you're going to see that difference in the cooking, what I'm going to do. So what we're going to do first is that we have cream. So what I do is, this is about equal quantity of cream and milk. And right then, I'm going to start. I need to add a little water to rice flour. In the temple, you get this kind of rice dessert. The moment you add rice flour, you need to constantly keep whisking this. At this time, the temperature has to be 80 degrees. I know technical zyada bol nahi sakte because it gets people confused.